extremely good, and I should like to congratulate you all very much. As a cadet and a young officer, I used to take part in similar parades. When the inspecting officer addressed us in those days, he had not got the advantage of a microphone and loudspeakers. And so those who were in the rear rank, that great moment has arrived, and I end by wishing you all the best of luck in your future careers.